The thing that inspires me about WebJunction is actually working with people who out there are working in the smallest libraries who are serving people who have access to the least amount of resources and do that every day. And the fact that we can help them in any way with their missions and serving their communities.